What is going on, guys? Back to my channel, and you're probably wondering, what is this vlog about? Like, what are you doing here wearing a mask? Well, first off, wearing this because I don't think I made too much use of Halloween, and I just thought I'd just wear this mask, so happy late Halloween or whatever. But anyways, today is actually something that it was not requested, but I've seen so many people do this, and I just thought I just had to give it a shot. And yes, as you can tell by the title. Alright, so as you can clearly tell, here we have the Jelly Belly Bean Boozled. So this is more commonly referred to as the Bean Boozled Challenge online. I've seen so many people try this out. And I'm actually pretty excited slash scared. So if you're seeing this for the first time, basically what this is, they're jelly beans and it's more of a challenge basically than food. It actually says nutrition facts on the back. And I couldn't believe it when it said a serving size was one of these. How are you supposed to eat this? I mean, you're gonna be, like, vomiting it up. Ugh. But anyways, yeah, it's a challenge because basically you got different pairs of jelly beans. And they are safe to eat, by the way. You got different pairs. There's gonna be a good flavor and a bad flavor. And I see people online, you know, they're doing this with a friend. However, I have no one here. It's Wednesday night and I'm home alone. But anyways, yeah. So we got different pairs of flavors, as you can tell, and they all look exactly the same. You know, the pairs, you can't really tell one apart until you try it out. So that's what makes it a challenge. So you got, you know, like strawberry banana smoothie and dead fish, and you've got berry blue toothpaste. You know what I'm saying? Canned dog food. I think that looks really, really scary, and I'm actually pretty scared that I'm about to try this, but I'll go ahead and take a look at this. You can read all that. I'm not going to waste your time. Let's go ahead and open this up and take a look at what this is all about. So, I'm opening them up right now. Got the bag open. I really wanted to try this out because, one, you know, I think they're like limited edition or something like that. But here's just one of them. We're going to go ahead and pick a pair. I think we're going to do the what I think is not going to be as bad to the worst. So, let's go ahead and do this. Okay, this one says spoiled milk, so... Oh my gosh, let's do this, gang. Alright, so the ultimate challenge is here. I got them all laid out, got the 10 pairs. And I kind of put them, like the top one right here is going to be the one I'm going to try first. And then I think the three worst flavors are right here, which I think like barf, rotten egg, and some other messed up flavor. We'll have to find out. I'll know by the way they look, but... I got a spit cup right here in case I have to spit it out. And I've seen people do this. I don't think people have... I know people think this is like really nasty, but I don't think people have reacted that bad. So we're going to go ahead and try toothpaste and berry blue first. So let's go ahead and do this. If I had a friend, I would just... Here, have one. So blue is right here. Toothpaste and berry blue. Let's go ahead and try this out. Here we go. Okay, this is for sure toothpaste. Or is it berry blue? Huh. I don't know, it tastes pretty good. That one's not too bad. Yeah, it's not too bad at all. Almond clippings or lime, so... This is probably going to be the first flavor that I think is not going to be that good. So, you know, we got the lime and the lawn clipping. So, lawn clippings. Let's go ahead and give this a shot. So, 3, 2, 1. Oh! Yeah, that's lawn clippings for sure. Yeah. Moldy cheese or caramel corn. Let's go ahead and give this a shot as well. Moldy cheese. How the crap did even... You see, no, let's just get this over with. Mmm. Yeah, this is caramel corn. Thank God for that. So the next one is going to be what looks like booger and juicy pear. This is what they look like. Actually, you could probably look these up online. It's just dark green with some little... blotches on them, so booger. Let's do this. Or juicy pear, hopefully. Yeah. pretty gross already. Like, what the heck, man? Alright, let's do this. Alright, here's Tutti Frutti and Stinky Socks. Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Forgot to mention that if you don't like people spitting, you shouldn't watch this, but that's just something I should have said earlier. But next we have canned dog food and chocolate pudding. I think I'm getting used to the wild flavor, like the bad flavors. So let's give this a shot. Chocolate pudding for the win. Let's do this. You're brown. Yeah. Oh! Okay, yeah. It's horrible right there. Yeah. We got the spoiled milk and the coconut. I don't like either of them, so this is going to be probably worse than Stinky Socks, so. I mean, I guess coconut is better, so let's do this. Oh! Oh! Alright, the final two. I think the last one wasn't as bad as I thought, so we got barf and peach, or I don't know which one, but we're gonna give this a shot, and hopefully we don't get barf. Yeah. This is the final bean pair, and we got buttered popcorn and rotten egg. I've heard a lot of people don't like the rotten egg, so hopefully we can get a good flavor this time. So here we go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. All I can say is that the flavors, the bad ones, weren't actually that bad, except I bet if I tasted rotten egg, I probably would have threw up, because I've seen people react to that and they handled it pretty scary. So throwing up that stuff never feels good. So my review of this, obviously if this is a food review, I would give this 0 out of 10. Even the good flavors are kind of that bad. But anyways, if you haven't tried this yet, definitely try it out. It's pretty fun. I think it's also a waste of food. So other than that, that is pretty much all I have today. And I'll post the results in the description box. So yeah, bye.